shit!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Should be running better than ever. Hairpin turns are gonna be F-U-N.
Report of an armed car hijack. Unit respond code 3.
gusts of between 80 miles per hour.
In a, metallic red station wagon. Officers report 505 on, San Andreas Avenue.
Fuck that. I'm not going to bed.
You have proper hatred for yourself. You're really making my skin crawl. What's wrong with this place? When I say you suck, I mean you really suck. You're an irrelevant prick!
If I were as cranked out of heads, I'd be able to do
really?
This.
Never mind.
You should get some help with that personality of yours. You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
Oh, please.
You know what?
I didn't mean nothing.
You're one nasty fuck. I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself. You're really making my skin crawl.
Oh, hell.
You make me want to puke. You know something? You're fucking pathetic! What exactly is wrong with you?
Well, what
you
the hell
suck.
Ever, then?
You what define everything that's wrong with this place. When I say you suck, I mean you really suck. Hey, you! Really? Why do you exist? You should get some help with that personality of yours. You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit. Making my skin crawl. You make me want to puke. What exactly is wrong? You moron! I'm gonna be using your car. Ain't this a kick in the pants?
The spitting image of my older brother. An excellent purchase.
Report a vehicle explosion near the Los Angeles Gun Club.
Suspect last seen on Crusade Road in Davis.
a reckless driver, close to, the BJ Smith Rec Center.
Hey man, let's go.
Listen, can I stop by? I need to borrow some downers.
Hey Mike.
Why did it take it?
Oh!
Let's roll! Let's do this, gentlemen!
Jesus Christ!
Mike! Man, Franklin and I have been talking, and we wanted to ask you something.
Yeah, what is it, Frank?
I got no idea.
It's about Jimmy. We, want to know what happened there.
What do you mean, what happened?
Well, I haven't been blessed with children. I mean, not yet, though I'm sure I'll make a great father. Franklin, too, has yet to embark on that adventure. You're flying the flag for us, so to speak, and you're doing a shitty job of it.
I'm doing fine, okay?
No, because Jimmy hates you.
Jimmy don't hate you.
With good reason.
Yeah, Jimmy's got reason to hate you, but Jimmy don't hate you.
What reason's Jimmy got to hate me?
He's a kid, dog, and you really don't show interest in him. It's all, like, on your terms.
Well, he's interested in bullshit. If he liked movies or sports or something normal... Yeah, maybe I am a dick.
Yeah, you're a dick.
Poor Jimmy.
That's a power thing, buddy.
Shit, bro. I think
you make me
want
to puke. You depressing afterthought.
I don't like
you trying to get my stink on you.
Hey,
sorry. Piss her out of your fenders. Careful, eh?
Dave,
miscalculation here.
That's you.
See you soon. Pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Adam's Apple Boulevard.
You're really making my skin.
Oh,
shit.
Citizens report. Shots fired at an officer on Adam's Apple Boulevard.
You fool!
245
on Alhambra
Drive in Sandy Shores.
T.
Shots fired at an officer on Yankee Avenue.
You should have killed me dead, T.
Where's the car? You're seriously not planning on walking.
Hey, I need a cab.
Where can I take you?
Speed.
Oh, can't be. Ow.
Oh, you want me to drive?
Hurt.
Didn't think so.
Let's do this, gentlemen! How you two been?
Fine.
Fine.
And Amanda? How's she?
Do you care?
Or are you just asking this for a punchline?
You're right. I don't care. Married life has killed him, Frank. Slowly but surely, the man I know has been replaced by this... this thing.
Yeah, you see, Frank, Trevor's incapable of getting married because he hates absolutely everybody. He doesn't have any friends, he doesn't have any relationships. He kills people who even mildly annoy him. And you know why?
Why, sugar?
Because you're the most arrogant turd who ever walked this earth. That's why. You think you're better than everybody else.
Bullshit! That's not true.
Oh, it's true, Cupcake. And you know it.
Okay then, fool!
Oh my God. You moron! This is my truck.
Drinks. A lot of drinks.
Yeah, nigga. Look out the way!
Oh,
depressing afterthought.
Start your teeth, crap.
What's up, bro?
Hey!
Yo! Man, you ain't nothing but a punk.
Moron! Dick! I'm gonna mess you up!
Oh, damn!
Damn degenerate! Dirtbag! You picked the wrong guy!
Hey, Mike.
Where's the car? You're seriously not planning on walking.
Nope.
Hey, watch it. You got a good reason for that?
Look the fuck out!
Hey, my man, where you going?
So what are you thinking about?
You're driving, right?
You get off on that!
Would you open your damn eyes?
Let's do this, gentlemen! So, Frank, if you've learned anything, it's this. Be real, like me.
When society's drastic reordering occurs, weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire. I don't keep a record of purchase.
Jesus!
Hey, man. You like a heightened version of something, but I don't know if it's reality.
Oh, it is, bro. I'm hyper-real.
Oh, hyper's right. And look, Trevor's a lot of fun, but I got a family. I got interests in life outside of killing people. I'm the real one. I'm the guy you should be emulating.
You're not real. You're a hall of mirrors. Dead or alive, friend or enemy, husband or John.
Hey, both of you. Damn. I didn't hook up with you for reality. I got enough reality as it is, man. I hooked up with you to hear you bickering like school kids, evidently. Shit.
Yellow pickup truck.
What the hell?
He
careful!
Why do you exist?
Units reporting at 245 on HVT antennas in 510.
Does anybody have a visual?
Little miscalculation.
Trevor support, keep heading north.
Suspect left. Yellow?
Nice work.
Are you allowed to walk the streets, moron?
Units reporting at 245 on Entry Canyon Road.
Jesus.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour south of Vancouver Ridge Farm.
What the hell? Fuck!
We have the suspect in sight.
Jesus!
Report
505
in Eastern
Rough
Town Canyon.
Reckless driving. I said,
move your ass.
We are airborne and en route.
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour in North Mount Josiah.